Hey, what's up, you guys? This is AllieCat361, and today on Papa Louie Pals Animations 101, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do the wave animation. So without further ado, guys, let's get started. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and make a new scene, as always. Now, the backdrop, this time... I think I'm going to go with... this one. And then characters... I think I'll choose me. Now there are two animations on the waving animation. There's one where your character's arm is all the way up, and there's one where it's halfway up. I think I'm going to change my outfit. And we're going to call this frame, or whatever we want to call it, as long as we know it's a frame for our animation. I'm just going to call it frame. Alright, there's our first frame. This will be our first wave animation. There's a second one. My hand's halfway up. And now, my arm's gonna go all the way up. Wait, it's back there. There we go. My hand is all the way up. Not really sure how to make the hand move. I basically just let my arm go up. That's how I make my character wave. And maybe I'll make myself blink. This will be our last frame for the first animation. And for the second animation, I think I'm gonna go with this one. So there's our first frame for the second animation. So in this animation, the arm's not gonna go all the way up. It's just gonna go halfway up. And to do that, we're gonna use... okay, where is it? There we go. We're going to use that pose. Sorry if you guys hear my Kindle moving around a little bit. Got a case. Okay. I guess I'll make her blink while she's waving. Just like in the last one. Like that. Now, we'll use this pose. Alright, so her eyes are closed. So, so this tutorial is kind of like a mix between the blinking animation and the waving animation. Gotta wait for this ad. Did you guys see the latest post on the next Pop Louie Pals update? I guess you can add bangs to the male hair now, which I'm pretty happy. And there's some new hairstyles. Pretty excited. Alright, I think that's the last of the frames. So we're gonna go ahead and open our video editor. Oh, speaking of video editor, I just got done with the fourth chapter of the Pop Louie Animated series, or Marty's Unlucky Day. Now, I'm predicting there's probably going to be like five chapters, I don't know. But I'm almost done with the animating part, but I'll have to add voices. But in the future episodes, I'm planning on adding effects to the voices, so they won't all sound like females. Alright, so we're gonna change the time on all the frames. And we're gonna do that with all the frames, so just select set to all photos. Well, this one, I'm gonna have to change the time on this one. Probably 2 seconds. Maybe 1 second on this one, because she's blinking. So, I do have to tell you guys about requesting. So I did make a list of the animation requests, and I'm just going down the list in order. So if I don't get to your requests, it doesn't mean I'm not going to. I'm just going down the list. Alright, this one, I guess I can make this one 2 seconds. Let's see how it turns out. Not too bad. Like I said, I don't know how to like move the hand in Pop Louie Pals. I wish there was an option on Pop Louie Pals where you can make your own custom poses. That'd be awesome. Okay. Alright, well that was the waving animation. And if you guys have any requests, please comment down below. Please remember to like, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye guys.